Hey y'all, good morning. I'm about to get ready and thought I would go live. So say hi when you get on. And I will be going through these products as I apply them in order. So I've already done my skincare for the day. And if you have not already, please check out my daily skincare routine video. It's up on my YouTube. So I've already applied my primer. It's called Silk Pore Wrinkle Minimizer, and I just apply it in a downward motion as my primer, and it just helps my chin moisturizer and foundation set for the day. It ensures a smooth application, evens out my skin tones, fills in my pores, so I love it. So I've let that sit in for like 15 minutes, so I'm ready to start my makeup. So first, I'm going to do eye cream, which has highlighter in it called Pearlizer. So this is our eye illuminator, and so not only do you get the benefits of an eye cream, which protects the thin skin under our eyes, you get that highlighter, so it brightens and widens. Look how much more awake I look just with our eye illuminator. I love this stuff. It's amazing. It's one of my top sellers. So I use it every day just as a part of my skincare routine. So even if I don't wear makeup, I always wear our eye illuminator just because it makes my eyes pop. Makes me look more wide awake. Plus, I get the benefits of that moisture and anti-wrinkle treatment under my eyes. So the skin under our eyes is actually the thinnest skin, so that's why it's so prone to wrinkle and get crow's feet. So if you do not already use an eye cream, I highly recommend to start. So that is just with eye illuminator. Now I'm going to start using Candlelight Shadow Scents to cover my dark circles and conceal any blemishes, and also as a base on my eyelids. So this is actually our cream to powder eyeshadow. I did a post a few days ago about how amazing our eyeshadow is, and I usually like to work this in with my fingers because the warmth really helps to work it in. But they're so versatile, our shadows. So like I said, I'm using Candlelight as concealer for blemishes, for dark circles, covers any redness, any veins. So that's why I love using it as a base to prime my eyelids before I apply any color. So it's just a really pretty concealer. So that's our eyeshadow. Isn't that amazing? It's already covered up my dark circles on the inner corners under my eyes. So that's my Candlelight, and it's gonna set and dry as a powder. So I love that all of our products are cream to powder. So today I'm not going to wear any foundation. I'm just going to do our color correcting chin moisturizer in medium is the shade I wear. So I just do one pump and blend that in with the Real Techniques stippling brush. So this brush really helps ensure full coverage, yet it's sheer. So not packing it in, but it just blends really, really well. So I love our tinted moisturizer, especially when I don't wear foundation because it covers up any redness. It's color correcting, and any discoloration is just going to even out my skin tone and give me a little bit of coverage. It's got my sun protection. It's anti-aging, waterproof, so it's great for the beach, the pool, going out on the lake. I always wear this when I go outside on the lake, like on the water, paddleboarding, because it's going to prevent sun damage because it has a sun shield in it equivalent to SPF 15. So that's my tinted moisturizer. So you can see one pump gives me good coverage. So, and I've been using this bottle since February, and look at how how much I have left. So all of our products come with a no waste pump, so they literally push up the product from your bottle, so you're not wasting any and you don't have to scrape and dig. So I love our pumps that come in with our products. Alright, next I'm going to do some Mocha Java Shimmer. Has a little bit of contour. Just wherever the sun would hit. And I also do this on the outside edges of my, for a little bit of color. And then I'll just blend that in with the same Real Techniques blush. So, again, this is eyeshadow that I'm using as bronzer and contour. And see how pretty that blends in? I love Mocha Java Shimmer. I wear it every day as my eye color. Two, I like to put it on the outside edge just for a little pop. And I just blend it in. Got a little bit too much on my nose, but that's okay. I'll just go back and blend it out. So, our eyeshadows are cream to powder, waterproof, last up to 18 to 24 hours. So, they're super easy to blend and work with. You just have like a minute or so before they set to powder. So, I can blend. So, that's just Mocha Java on the outside edge. So I'm not going to do heavy eye makeup. Like I said, I'm not even wearing foundation today. Just a quick, easy look. And then I'm going to go back in with some Sandstone Pearl Shimmer. Just all over. And let that set for a minute. And then I can blend that in. And then I will do a little bit of eyeliner with our Onyx, our black eyeshadow. I'm just going to blend in Sandstone Pearl Shimmer all over my lid. Try to blend into the Mocha Java that I've already done. So you can see it just kind of gets lighter and then just a little darker out there. So it just makes my eye pop a little bit. So I'm going to blend this one in. I used to do Sandstone Pearl Shimmer first, then go back with Mocha Java Shimmer. But I've been liking doing my darker color first. But I may go back and do a little bit more Mocha Java Shimmer, because I just can't get enough of it. Yeah, that's a little bit more. And then see, you can see I'm just going to blend that in. Blend. And that's going to last all day until I remove it. And you can use your fingers, but I like to use my brush for this part. Yeah, just a pretty natural look. And then our Onyx is my eyeliner. So I just use a little angled brush that I have in my wand. Pick up some black Onyx. And I usually like to do a little winged eye. I usually just do my top eyelid. I typically don't wear a ton of eyeliner. Just like to do a little winged eye because it can make your eye look smaller, which we never want. We always want big, pretty eyes. So that's why I usually just do a little wing on top. Okay, and then I can do our lash sense. That's Under Sense, which is a lash builder. So one of my top sellers is our waterproof mascara, which has a lash builder. So you do the lash builder, the Under Sense first, and then I'll let that dry. So it goes on gray, and then you just go back over it after it dries with our black waterproof mascara. So this is just going to thicken and lengthen and build without using false lashes. So you can see a big difference with just the builder and my natural. So I will finish the rest of my makeup while this dries. So that's just our lash builder. It's called Under Sense, so you can see it's kind of gray. Let that dry, and then I'll do a little blush. I've got Tosa Rose Blush Sense. I'll do a little bit on here. Just on the apples of my cheeks. Blend that in with the Real Techniques brush. Like that. And then I can do a little pearlizer, which is the highlighter I mentioned. It's in our Illuminator. Like to put a little bit of it on my cheekbones. And just see, just makes them pop. How pretty that is. I love our pearlizer. How pretty that is, just makes it, the sun hits it. All right, so can go back over my Under Sense with my Lash Sense. So this is our black waterproof mascara. So it's not gonna smudge off, no raccoon eyes at the end of the day, no black circles. And it's super easy to remove with our Oops Remover. I mean, our Foops Remover is our face makeup remover. So that is our black lash sense with Under Sense. Love our waterproof mascara. So I wasn't totally decided on my lip color. I tested a few on my hands, so I was gonna see what I think after I finish my makeup on which color to go with. So, this is Sheer Berry, Caramel Latte, Caramel Apple, and Apple Cider. So, just some pretty fall everyday colors. And I was going back and forth between Caramel Latte and Sheer Berry. I think I'm gonna do Caramel Latte. I don't know. What do y'all think? I like both caramel latte and sheer berry. And I'm just gonna use our natural powder to set everything. But I don't always do this, just if I want a more airbrush look. I don't know, now I'm like an apple cider now that I look at it. Can't decide. Okay, so that is everything. I may. Let me try Sheer Berry. Oh no, what do you got? What do y'all guys think? I was going back and forth between Caramel Latte and Sheer Berry. So this is what it looks like on my skin. Sheer Berry, Caramel Latte. This is Caramel Apple, Apple Cider. I think I may go with Sheer Berry. I think I'm gonna go for it. Sheer Berry? Let's do it. All right, so I have clean dry lips and I'm going to do three thin layers in one direction and let that dry and then seal with gloss so it'll last all day. Okay? So, let me know what y'all think of this Sheer Berry. I've actually never worn it. I've been trying it on several of my customers, and it's one of my top sellers, but I've never actually worn it. So, that's one reason I wanted to try it. So, Sheer Berry, here we go. think I'm gonna like it. Let that dry about 30 seconds. Layer two. Wipe off the excess. One direction. Really pretty. Let that dry. Layer three. Pretty. Okay, I just sealed with sand gloss. It has a little bit of a shimmer. It's really pretty. And then I think I'm gonna reapply with matte gloss, so I'll have a matte finish throughout the day because I think this color would be really pretty matte too. So this is Sheer Berry. I do have a few in stock. If you wanna grab one, you can shop the link in my bio. And I will ship it out to you. So this is an easy everyday look. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Oh wait, I always forget this. So it's not gonna transfer onto my finger. Just gloss.